In this video, we will learn to find all solutions of the equation 2 times sine of x plus cosecant of x is equal to 0 in the interval 0 to 2 times pi. Given to us, 2 times sine of x plus cosecant of x is equal to 0. We know cosecant of x is equal to 1 upon sine of x. So we can rewrite the above statement as 2 times sine of x plus 1 upon sine of x is equal to 0. Adding the fractions gives us 2 times square of sine of x plus 1 upon sine of x is equal to 0. Multiplying the whole expression by sine of x gives us 2 times square of sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Taking 1 from left hand side to right hand side gives us 2 times square of sine of x is equal to minus 1. Dividing the whole expression by 2 gives us square of sine of x is equal to minus half. If we take square root of both sides, we get sine of x is equal to square root of minus half, which is an imaginary number, that is a complex number. For no value of x, sine of x can be a complex number. So no solution exists for 2 times sine of x plus cosecant of x is equal to 0 in the interval 0 to 2 times pi. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.